I am killing you lame, changing the game, taking your fame, ready to aim. 310's the name. Yeah, I'm fly like a plane. Any cat to claim I ain't changed the hip hop game is going insane. Spontaneous combustion. I'm the bus win everywhere, ever randomly. Cats can't handle me. I'm known to wreck the microphone, get in the zone, cause havoc like a damn war zone. Setting the tone, you know I get it on. We got the shit sewn, I can feel it in my bones. I deliver like Karl Malone, I'm in my zone. Not the 2-3, but the 3-1-0. Let's go! I'm ready to roll, ready to go. Introducing the squad, see the lights dim low. Undefeated's the goal, undefeated's the soul. LA is the region that is repped on top of the dome. Like the flow. Sending rappers undercover, call them Malik Yoba. Soon as I snatch the wire taps, the sting's over. No go, competition shouting, go slow. Illest with the flow, from Inglewood to Soho. Oh shit. Trying to dance with the beast? Psh, nigga please. Put you in a hole 6 feet across the street. New kid on the block, 5 feet, don't sleep. Ripping dope beats, ride to within your fleet. Who's next? You? Okay, I gotta stretch. Hand me the rock and I'ma earn my respect. Got positions perplexed, the way the lineup set. Better give me a check before I hit you with a tech. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 for the money, 2 for the show. 3 G's for playoff seats in front row. Cypher's complete, fresh sneaks and cargoes. So cold, never been beaten from head to toe. It's undefeated. Yeah, gotta respect the purple and the gold. Gold's for the flash and purple's for the soul. Showtime's tonight, all the seats are sold. Roll down Perry and make a left on 9-0. Yeah, that's 90th Street for all you 9 Inglewood suckers. Last year in the wood, let's make it good. Say goodbye to the form, say what up to Hollywood. Lot of shit gon' change, yeah, probably could. But let's get on with the games and go out with a bang.
The 1999 NBA Playoffs. Today, it's the San Antonio Spurs versus the Los Angeles Lakers.
The Lakers move into a new home next season, and so down 0-3 to San Antonio, entering game 4 at the Forum. They could be looking at their last game ever in this building. If so, they'll leave behind 3 decades worth of history. It was here that West and Wilt strung together 33 straight and the title in 72. The Showtime Lakers of the 80s won 5 championships. If this year's Lakers have Superman, the Spurs so far through the first 3 games have come equipped with the kryptonite. So Kobe Bryant, Glenn Rice, and the rest of the Lakers are 1 game away from their summer vacation. And who knows what the future might hold for Kurt Rambis, hired on an interim basis. It was widely thought that unless he took his team deep into the playoffs, he would not come back as a head coach next year. Welcome to the Forum for Game 4 with Doug Collins. I'm Bob Costas. Today on NBC, Indiana has swept Philadelphia. The Knicks have pushed Atlanta to the brink of a sweep, and the Spurs come into this one up 3-0 on the Lakers. The lineups and the tip from the Forum next.
Wait a minute, I forgot my introduction.
I'd like to welcome all you to the Great Western Forum in the beautiful city of Inglewood, California. Here tonight, starting lineups for your Los Angeles Lakers. At center, we have number 34, Shaquille O'Neal. At power forward, number 73, Dennis Rodman. And at the small forward position, number 43, Corey Blunt. And at the shooting guard position at Laura Maria High School, number 8, Kobe Bryant. And at the point guard position, born and raised right here in Inglewood, California, number 0, 310.
last game, dog. Yeah, I mean, we down 3-0 right now, but, you know, shit ain't looking good, dog. Yeah. I mean, yeah, this could be it, dog. This could be the last hurrah for the forum, you know what I'm saying? You know, next year, you know, niggas moving downtown. I don't know if they gonna keep me on the roster. I don't know if I'm gonna get traded. I don't know if I'm gonna get cut. I just know I'm gonna play my heart out tonight. So, you know what I'm saying? Whatever happens, happens.
Yo, you see my name in the spotlight, black letters, 3-1, shine bright. Oh, you ask why, cause I rhyme hot. I live behind the block where the bodies rot. Gangland divided by your parking lot. I played the cool route, eager to move out, improve all the scum blames in the herbs who doubt. Shouts out to whoever out there got my back. My name ring bells and I rack to where we're at. And past that, I flash back to earlier times when niggas wasn't opposite the moms and had true rhymes. Who I am is who I be. Don't lack maturity, I passed puberty. I'm 13, PG, handling the rock with such ease. Okay. 3 Z's, the beast to say the least. Nigga, please, I'm a midnight MC for all the listeners that stay up. Mary Kate rappers, get your weight up. You know I'm getting mine. Shit, nigga, you know the rhymes. Ain't no space left. You saw the no vacancy line. I'm earning my respect. I'm high tech, losing all respect
for these so-called vets. I will.
For nothing, keep it real, homie. Fuck front and fake thoughts don't even get brought up in my discussion. I'm real, roll low like Camaro wheels. Words reveal, cause attention like a Lambo wheel. When I let them off like Rambo wheel, watch you niggas get frozen like Lambo feel. It's packed, hands up from the front to the back. The sound of track that y'all wanna see. The last act, this is it, right? Psych, I ain't done yet. I'm about to rock the show on Sunset right when the sun set, and not stop until the blunt get burnt into smithereens. And you know the homie smoking all evening. I play the scene in my mind every night. A nigga tapping rhymes, ripping lines every night. See, it's crazy, cause I can see this shit in hindsight. Niggas not realizing that I terrorize mics, but it's cool. I'm about to start giving niggas the blues. I got a new attitude, fly like a parachute. They be asking Chuck how we do, what he do with the shoes.
The shoes?
It's gotta be the shoes, whatever excuse you use. Won't defuse my fuse, when is the only option. I refuse to lose, so I get loose and bruise. Whoever I choose, rhymes get better with times. Why I'm better than you, a rookie with veteran moves. Several dudes, and relieving pain like medicine do. Why you all hesitant, fool? Oh, you in the dark, dog, I shine bright like Edison do. Man, it's ever to you, ain't study for the test. It's obvious, I'm amongst the top of the West. Sooner or later, I'ma be the best. And yes, I hope you consider this a Sedale threat. No stopping, I'ma keep it rocking. You gon' think of me when you think of the world, like when you think of N.W.A., you think of Compton. A nigga feel good like I knocked out Suge in the hood. Don't get it misunderstood like Common. Robbing from the rich, then I bring it to the hood with a green hat on, just like Robin. Heat rocking, change topics. Game over, 8-ball, corner pocket. Shit. I swear these niggas can't stop it. So bright, I blind all they fiber optics. Fuck it. I swear these niggas fly like an ostrich. Hold on. Ostriches don't fly, nigga. Hold on. Alright.
Corey Blunt. Yeah.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the wood, let's go.
Sick with it like a room full of asbestos, west coast like shorelines and six foes. Listen up, bitch, I'm the dopest in the universe.
What?
I'm the dopest MC in the universe. Better yet, make that the galaxy. I spit bars and Mars, got all the Martians mad at me. Raw, no strategy. Ripping arms off niggas' limbs, finish him. Jack's fatality, street mentality. You better than me, nigga, please. Snap back to reality. No B-rabbit, it's a habit, I'm a savage. I'm above average with above average cabbage. That mean I got a little green and more. Make it rain, strippers call call me Hell Nino in the dollar store. Currency precipitation, crowd anticipate for me to come on stage, bleeding in sanitation. That's what I like, cause I love the hype, I love the light. When you grab the mic, all you do is stutter like, give me that shit, nigga. Know who I am? Chuck.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the wood, let's go. Four for the kicks, five for the chicks, six, seven, eight. Represent the Golden State. Now one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the wood, let's go. Four for the kicks, five for the chicks, six, seven, eight. Represent the Golden State.
Hey yo, my words motivate. Little nigga from the Golden State, Golden Mate. Niggas take it back to. Hey yo, my words motivate. Little nigga from the Golden State, Golden Mate. Niggas take it back to the golden days. Till I'm old and gray, hip hop will flow through my vein. You insane if you claim that you don't know the name. 3-1. Spit hotter than Middle East suns. Blowing shit up, niggas thought I was Middle East done. Don't trip. Fist the bust the haters, lip up. Make them drip blood. Make it hard for him to sip cups. I'ma take a big chunk. Hut a game, do the Heisman on these lanes just to maintain my big bucks. Tell your rhymes to do some chin ups. Run a couple laps, do some jumping jacks. Cause muscles is something that they lack. For me, I got that steroid flow. Semi so, Barry Bond style rhymes. Y'all don't hear me though. Above y'all, so home of views, every yo. 310, live blasting through your stereo. Bitch. Ha ha, yeah. One more time, let's kick it, come on.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the wood, let's go. Four for the kicks, five for the chicks, six, seven, eight. Represent the Golden State. Now one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the wood, let's go. Four for the kicks, five for the chicks, six, seven, eight. Represent the Golden State.
Y'all niggas don't want it hot like blunt tips. Rap's worth 1 cent, flow ain't worth shit. Man, fuck, dude, hey, change the beat, dude, change the beat. I ain't feeling this shit. Go to the next one. Hey yo, it's time for some action. Hey yo, it's time for some action. Check it out, yo. Y'all niggas don't want it hot like blunt tips. Rap's worth 1 cent. Flow ain't worth shit. Worst shit that my eardrums been exposed to. And the one that runs shit is supposed to be you. Psych, take a hike, get lost, ride to the middle of nowhere and turn the navigation off. My rap status higher than the ceilings on the loft. When you rap, all you make me wanna do is fucking buff. Throw it up like six souls on a hood day. Couldn't fuck with 3-1, not even on your good day. Get it in the worst way. Champion blood in my vein. Yes, that's the Inglewood way. You know my words, send herbs to the curb. Burn like urn, see the heater's knob turn. See, it's my turn, top spot, I'ma earn. Rap game is nappy as fuck, consider me a perm. Spread like germs, dropping shit like turds. All these rappers is sweet, they fruit like kerns. Skinny bar rappers, we bringing the girth. I'm smart about my actions like nerds with verbs.
Now what you hear in the backdrop helps make the song hot. Can't win the game without these, that's a long shot. From half court, here's a buzzer beater. Stepping up my game again, it must be the sneakers. And with five lines, I'm undefeated. Immigrated to the game from overseeing people services who were no longer needed. Took your spotlight, now cool off if you heat it. Cause I bring the fire, no butane. For niggas who be coming out of pocket like loose change. And those is two canes, that's why I gotta kick more than Luke Kang. And walk like every day is a new stage. Now put this in your iPod. Oh boy, looking crisp in them high tops. You prodigies get hit like I'm Saigon. Bygones be bygones or bygones.
Back at it with 3-1, that massive allegiance. Back smashing your people all damn day. Gallivant and awesome lay for sure. And if I need herb, I can just ask nerd to take my career off the atmosphere. I'm getting so high, my spit is so fly. Manchester and Lincoln, we on the Atlas here. Damn fresh with the ink, and then I'm past my peers. I've been told that I'm past my years. I grew up on the mic, nigga, so now I'm past my fears. Trust you ain't want no action here. Lil Nook have been serving these niggas since I was a little buster. Grade school, I slayed crews many a time. With the rats gone, give me my shine. Niggas is whack like Shaq at the penalty line. And they trash, so I bag them up and throw them outside. Verbiage, spin, flow, and divine. Niggas ain't want it with me. You know I'm like 100 MCs. bees to burn niggas like Bakersfield. Niggas talk a lot of shit on their records on how they take the steel and put it straight to your temple, but that's fake, it ain't real. I'm straight authentic and you know the boss in it. You wanna rap like Verba, yes, and I'll show you how to do it. I might just run a boss clinic. I've been serving as long as my pen works, and pen working, my shit's perfect. God damn it, my freestyle is so ill. You see Kyle will go kill the most of these niggas I go drill. They spit raps I don't feel. Yo, niggas can't do it.
Shit to do tonight, man. This nigga Lakers playing, they getting their ass kicked. Fuck it. My nigga C-Sam seems cracking with that nigga. Yo.
Yo, my niggas, what we bout to do tonight?
Shit.
It's Friday night, we gotta set it right. Hey, my nigga, see Santa, see what's happening. Said it's a house party in the wood and it's about to be cracking. We just left Melrose, now we on Slauson. Tonight, yo, we gotta be flossing. Just got paid, bank account full of hundreds. Fresh new J's, a t-shirt by the hundreds. Pick up my nigga Shrimp, pour the Henny, now I'm bent. Back it up, hit a pole, damn, now I got a dent. Shit, it's all good though, now we in the wood though. Running red lights, man, just to make a right. See, it's only a couple things on my mind, so I loud and flat out just have a good ass time. Holla at a chick I ain't seen since last summer.
Like Brenda?
Yeah, man, I think I lost a number. Yeah. Throw something in the air. 5 blocks past Carter Square, we almost there.
It's a party tonight. 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 It's a party tonight.
Hey, yo, hop out the whip. Wipe off the fit. Lead a sidekick up in the whip, cause niggas like the jack shit. Approach the house, see some bad shits. We in this shit now, dog. It's time for some action.
Into the house with the dim lights, red cups and niggas everywhere. Guaranteed to be a fight. Taking shots to the Henny till the cup is empty. And the voice of Biggie make the girls get busy. The boy feel dizzy as the sound of a Hemi approach the driveway on this late Friday. Party at my place and set on my space. And I seen every face from his new top 8. I hit the dance floor with this freak I know. The DJ slow it down to make it sexual. All Kelly bumping grind on that genuine. As I grab her from behind, I was time to unwind. Chilling on the couch with 310. We laughing at these drunk bitches from my area code.
Nigga, look at her. Hey, that's the girl from uni, nigga. Then passed and 3 niggas then passed out. Somebody spilled grape juice on the white couch. Damn, look at Lisa, she always act out. Her and her friends is drunk dancing with the ass
and
out.
And my shirt stuck to my chest from all the sweat. Ask Mike for a drink.
Man, it ain't none left.
Come on, you on the wall, but to spill it.
It's only a little bit left, man.
Come on, let me kill it.
I'm buzzed, I can feel it. The room starts spinning. Fucking sucking. Fuck it.
The blood's in the building, the tension start building. All it takes is for one nigga just to kill it.
Yeah, that's how we get on the west side. When the sun goes down, yeah, we get live. 3 gets that we live by. Get money, get bitches, get drunk, and have a good ass time, and that's real. Tahoes, big booties like Tahoes. It's all four, man, I'm hotter than Diablos. I'm on Fair Facts, yo, my bit in the limo. So as far as the bras go, I smash them every night. See the whole crowd yelling bravo. Tossing panties on stage, look how far the bras go. Spanish chic is yelling Caliente Carlos. They grind on me, then they dip like potholes. So as far as the hot hoes, yeah, I got those, ah yes. And I'm coming straight from the West, fresh. Three get flyer than LAX. What do I think is a lot of success? To get drunk as fuck, and end this night with success.
Dog, you can't stop me, homie, I'm too cocky. Our chicks too glossy, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh? They gon' try to cop me, but they too sloppy. They mad cause they not me, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh?
Like Kanye yeah. Chose, the Louis shades lean on my nose. The homie Bo, grab my arm to take a flick so I pose. With a camera, time froze, you know that my squad rose. Deep in them bees wants to make sure your team bows. Patrol shots, chased by Tropicana. It's to blame for my clumsy walking, all the slurred grammar. See, we pop bottles, hustle full throttle. You niggas on the couch still trying to win the lotto. Sipping Mike's hard lemonade, ass nigga. Thinking that you got shit made, ass nigga. Weak ass nigga, think he got figures. Get on stage, everybody leave, ass nigga. Same flow, but you think your rhymes mean, ass nigga. Rubber bands tied around your damn jeans, ass nigga. I'm done with you scrubs, so I'ma let my nigga be sell him.
Man, dog, y'all some teed ass nigga.
Dog, you can't stop me, homie, I'm too cocky. Our chicks too glossy, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh? They gon' try to cop me, but they too sloppy. They mad cause they not me, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh? Yeah.
You know the deal, everything I spit is all real. Tryna step on my tracks, leave you niggas with tarred heels. Charles Will, knock it out the ball field. I've been past fast forward in your all ball skill. Beat up the tempo while I beat it up like Kimbo. Get dough, stay fucking with bimbo. Switch flows. Anybody trying to body me has got anxiety from keeping both eyes on me. You're probably too far behind in technology, claiming they leading the new school and ain't even on YouTube. Fuck that, we rule. We pull thoughts out of brain and paint pics over easels. You weasels trying to dig up dirt. My record clean like songs with no curse. Y'all stay the same like level reverse. To get on my level, nigga, you gotta rehearse. So take notes, nigga.
Dog, you can't stop me, homie, I'm too cocky. Our chicks too glossy, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh? They gon' try to cop me, but they too sloppy. They mad cause they not me, we styling on them. Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad cause we styling on them? Oh, you mad, huh? Yeah.
Shouts to all my niggas out there who get fitted for absolutely no reason at all. You know they staying clean, got the Louis shades on, looking smooth.
Glittin' baby, what up?
Swag is ripping.
Fresh to death, no homo.
Yeah,
we in the house.
Keep it fresh.
My nigga MG, Big C's of the S-O-L-E.
You and I, what up? So fly.
I'm just fucking nigga. I'm still gonna rock these cargos.
Pick it up.
Shouts to Red Man.
Pick it up.
Home Death Squad.
If you find a D-Wing out on the floor, motherfucker, tell me what you gon' do.
Pick it up.
Tell me what you gon' do.
Pick it up.
Check it out, y'all. Give me my check while I check my text. The five footer stopping all flows like Kotex. Sit back, relax while I smack who's whack and tap your man back and be like,
damn, did you see that?
I'm stressed. I need to take a motherfucking rest. Tired of the critics saying that I ain't the best. I rip all mics 3 times a day, 3 times a night. They after me like sequels, not equal. Making these lames lose sleep. Army fatigue shorts, hoodie by 10 deep. Niggas be like,
that nigga Chuck ain't from England. Wood.
Shut the fuck up, I still live in the hood. It's 08, so get with it. Peep that back in the day shit when Cali Coast shit was hitting. Listen, don't forget that the West originated all that gang shit. That hard raw shit, that summertime cookout chilling in the park shit.
Inglewood.
It's where I get down, kid. So peace to all my niggas in the hills, what's good? Fuck what you heard, 3-1, De La Wood. ING, got the game on lock in 3-1-Z. Always got the shit that knocks.
Say what?
Always got the shit that knocks.
say what, say what?
Always got the shit that knock. ING got the game on lock in 3-1-Z. Always got the shit that knock. I keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly, y'all. I keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly. Yo, straight out the fox, so I box, so squads, I'm colossal. Toss a couple fossils through your dough, touch your tonsils. T-Rex, scratch him off the list, now he's next. Dub F, watch him get the SUP Lex. SUV Lex, gliding down Venice, just minutes from where the minutes. Real feelings like Dennis, I'm in it to win it. Rhymes, selling your vintage, intended to keep you motherfuckers grooving minute after minute. Your style's rented, I call it lackluster. Freestyling on the street, call me Blockbuster. What's with the long faces? Rappers mad cause my shit is timeless. You can't tell with the ages, amazing. Chilling, feeling straight like braces. You can't school me, studies enriched like laces. Let me slow down, I'm going hard with the rhymes. Let me scoot over so that all y'all can shine. You on top now, niggas. Psych, dog, truth is, you behind like 11 million heists. But it's gonna be alright, cause I love all these whack ass rappers. Thanks for making my shit sound so tight. ING got the game on lock in 3-1-Z. Always got the shit that knocks.
Say what?
Always got the shit that knocks.
Say what? Say what?
Always got the shit that knocks. ING got the game on lock in 3-1-Z. Always got the shit that knock. I keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly, y'all. I keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly. I ain't the illest in the West Conference. That's nonsense. Warmer than August, so get the point like offense. Niggas exhausted, keeping up on my wattage. They be like, oh shit, he got the game held hostage. Kidnap and kill like they did John Walsh, kid. America's most wanted, please approach with caution. I'm often rolling down Slauson. Lame niggas, I'm off them. They fake like boobs on Pardon, pardon me as I bring flames, call me Austin. A coffin is what these herb dudes get tossed in. From MA Boston to TX Austin, through MV Laughlin, they envy often. Try banning the kid like C.A. Austin, cause when I bumpin' in the whip, I'm leaving them car sick. I wasn't gon' serve, but you Negroes forced it. I'm up by 25, so that means you forfeit. Pass the sticks, you just got your ass kicked. You was rolling with the Lakers, I randomly picked the Knicks.
Aw, shit.
Cook classics like the chef, recipes death. Who wanna get served next? Bet these niggas didn't know I was aiming for they neck. Vampire from La Brea burning down your set. Consider this a threat. I'ma earn my respect. Yo, if you see a 310CD on the floor, nigga, what you gon' do?
Pick it up, pick it up.
Nigga, what you gon' do?
Pick that shit up, man.
Alright, it's what I thought, nigga.
Alright.
Yo, hey, yo, keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly, y'all. Keep it fly.
Ah, what the frick was that? Ref, call that. Did you see that? Did you see that in the second quarter? Did you see that? Ah, that's a bunch of bologna sandwich with tuna on the side. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I can't stand this. The officiating is bad, you know? One day they're gonna get caught. One day. That David Stern.
What about David Stern?
Hey,
what about, actually, you know, he is the kind of guy to put a backpack on his chest, if you know,
you know
what I mean.
You're right, you're right. You know, but yeah. That Eddie Jones fella.
What about
know?
Him?
He's a good guy now, but, you know, he's the type to put clean clothes in the washing machine. You know?
That's not good.
Yeah.
That Shaq fella.
Uh-huh.
That Shaq fella. He's the kind of guy to go to... Oh, he is. Huh? But he is the kind of guy to order a cheeseburger and ask for no cheese.
Uh-huh. You know, what about that backup guy? Eldon Campbell, senior guy, you know? He's great with the kids, lovely vacuuming, but, you know, he's the type to eat 3 pancakes, but only put butter and syrup only in one of them. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it.
What about that number 9 guy?
Derek Hopper.
Yeah, Derek Hopper. He's a great player, but I wouldn't let him use my loop from the shower, if you know what I mean.
Travis Knight, though. Oh, you see him? He's coming out. You know? He's kind of got to have 2 hot dogs in his bun, you know what I mean? Weird guy, you know?
And check out, Rick Fox again.
Oh, look at that lovely smile.
Yeah, and I found out he's the kind of guy to score a touchdown in a baseball game, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, and look at that. What about that Kobe Bryant kid?
Kobe. Trustful. Trustful guy. I mean, I trust him with my life, but I wouldn't trust him with my remote control and 3 batteries and 2 posters and 3 pounds of duct tape, you know what I mean?
Break!
Hey, yo, Uncle Dave, remember we was at that rogue party the other night, dog, and you was telling me you wasn't feeling my flow, that Cali is actor shit? Hey, I respect you big time for telling me, dog, because I wasn't feeling that shit either, man, you know, honestly. But if you ain't feeling this right here, though, shit, I don't know what to tell you, dog.
Yo, I shoot a couple of short J's, that's how I started off. Next thing you know, a nigga getting off. 30 points straight and now you dudes looking soft. You throwing the bullshit, I'm slamming like a saw, don't leap. I lay shit down but don't sleep. I dare one of you dudes to step up and play D. I'm macking on you Microsoft niggas. Attacking alley, hauling off niggas. Go figure, large figures bring hella haters. I'm sharpening with under finger skaters. You get cut quicker than the fader. Rappers is sweet like true annihilator, sir. Crew annihilator if you violator, sir. True rhyme sayer, back off a hiatus. Blow myself up like I'm an Al-Qaeda. You on a bitch, DJ and banger. DJs turn it up, this is another banger. Now all you can do is cash dreams like Sega. When I hit the cage, they hit the fence like Vegas. Squash beef like a meat grinder. I'm a rider, street fighter. Fuck up your Honda like E-Honda. Or a shotgun like Blanca. Move the earth like Taka. I keep it shaking like maracas. Boom shakalaka, number one chief rocker. Move for my soccer combinations like a locker. I'm back on my grind, shit is a line. Blind coke, figure dime, sipping coconut and lime. Never blind, I always see what's going on. You better smack whoever said you was raw. What the fuck you? Nigga sucking, that's being straight duck. Like a long shirt tuck, you on top of my nuts. Homie, you ain't ever bust like a pair of virgin nuts. No homo, but on the real, some of y'all was sus, my bad. Let me stop before you get emo. Then you wind up missing just like Nemo. Bitches get stitches just like Lilo. Too much pressure, so you break free throws. Better than the next man, he can't flow. Way ahead of my time, so shit seems slow. Live from the 310, that dope Cali Coast shit. Yeah, homie, we want more, and let's go. Yeah, hey, hey, oh,
psycho, right? No, bitch ass nigga. So when you see 310, better lay low.
Yeah, man, whatever, dog. Figured out the problem, man. It's just niggas ain't playing. And junior high was the man. First one to go 6 feet since then. I've been dunking over trash cans in high demand. Throughout high school, every game I would make the scouts drool. A blue chip, skip the scholarships into the draft. The Los Angeles Lakers fourth pick. Now I'm on the bench. Yeah, yeah, I'm in the league, but I ain't feeling this third string shit. I wanna leave, being on an NBA team, man, what is cracked up to be shit. Homie, I ain't even suited up last week against the Knicks. Jack Nick and Spike Lee asked me, can I show them to they seats? I guess in order for me to get a spot, I gotta keep working on my jump shot, or wait for one of the guards to get hurt. Then maybe one of the fans will ask me to autograph they shirt. Maybe.
Hey, you!
Who, me?
Yeah, you! You're on this team, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Get the fuck up and get in the game!
Oh, shit! Oh, okay! Yo, I'm in the game right now. We look smaller on TV, and goddamn, it's loud. I pray to God that I do tight. I'm hyped. I dream about this very moment on my prime night. See, that night, I told my date that I'ma be great. Playing the form alongside number 8. Now I'm yelling, Kobe, pass me the rock. This nigga ignore me, you shine a 45-foot jump shot. I swear the next time a nigga get the ball, I ain't passing shit. I'm going hard, dog, straight to the hole. Okay, we on D, some nigga try to blow past me. I threw a shot in the crowd, the crowd went wild. I can see my mama watching this, I'm forcing the now.
Check out this player number 3, 310.
He took out, I dozed, throw the ball on the inbound. Soon as I dribbled, I heard the whole crowd yell out. Oh shit, it's only 10 seconds left.
Nine.
Eddie Jones wide open to my left.
Eight.
All I gotta do is pass it to his chest.
Seven.
Right behind me is the motherfucking ref.
Six.
Then I lick a girl, got some nice breasts.
Five.
Crossed my man, made him look a hot mess.
Four.
Dribbled the ball, then I took a half step.
Three.
Jumped in the air, then I took my last breath.
Two.
Here's my chance to prove that I'm the best.
One.
Spotted in the air, nothing but net.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
Calm the fuck down. We down by 20 points, and it's only halftime.
Hey, hey, hey.
Ride.
Yeah, check me out, y'all. Yo, 310 in your area. I'm about to cause mass hysteria. Yo, before the game, I lace up my sneaks. Then I start to think how I'm about to kill these niggas this week. You couldn't catch me in the streets without bumping my speakers. That's like Soulja Boy rapping with Queen Latifah. Rhymes embedded with much flavor. I cater. Shoutouts to We Major. We go back like Black Pages. I'm an ace cause I own home plate. Inglewood is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, take a dose and you might be dead. And I'm a Nike head. Give me your size now, I'm black and red. And it's gonna be a whole lot of change. Dreams of pushing Black Rangers in the fast lane is in my range. Chuck, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime. Hey, yo, Nas, tell him it's
halftime.
Check it out, John. Ayo, it's like that. You know I rhyme fat. I got it now, so you never get the mic back. When I attack the reigning army that can strike back, so I react like George Bush when the planes got hijacked. My stock rising like the Dow Jones. Sooner or later, my name gon' be buzzing like Dow Tones. The style zone, point intact. Who want a piece of me like Calzones? I got a rap style that's kicked back. Psych, nigga, I'm hype. Al-Qaeda rhymes, terrorizing mics. Breaking rules, I'm who do choose not to fuck with. A plethora of styles is what I choose to bust with. 3-1s, long runs, just begun. Making dudes succumb, leaving microphones numb. Back in 05, I was only producing. Cause I was too scared to grab the mics in the school and kick my little raps cause I thought niggas wouldn't understand. And now in every cypher, I'm the type of rapper that be making competition wear diapers. I used to watch The Simpsons, now all I watch is The Wire. Yeah, I got them gas kids, sick like I'm magic. Versatile, my style fly like a maggot. But not insexual, I'm an intellectual. An unpaid professional, equipped with a special flow. These are the words from the five-foot assassin. I'm lasting and lashing anyone in my grasp, man. So get a taste of the shit I just spat. The raw raps, you can tell me Chuck ain't all that. Bass plucking like eyebrows. Eyebrows all over and found no one with my sound. I hate a rhyme by this rhyme. Stay tuned, 310 coming back after halftime. Yeah. Take a breather, take a seat and lace my sneakers. Go over game plans, see what the coach saying. He don't know shit, that's why I hate playing. Cause when I blast my words, they get ignored. Just players asking questions, they be hella bored.
Go three, what you doing when the game's done?
Bag of bitches, see sun and watch Fresh Prince reruns. Niggas is giving up, cause when we warming up, half our team can't even make a layup. So it's up for me to pick it up. I pass it to Shaq, cause he the only one that really give a fuck. I won't pass unless it's Glenn Wright. It's open for the three. You ain't scoring, you get the hook like number 33. This goes out to LA, the city of Compton, Culver City, Inglewood. Keep it rocking the West Coast. Enough props, enough clout. Big George, rest in peace, yo, I'm out.
I know you were frustrated at how the officiating went down the stretch there.
They were starting to wonder why the league is losing money. That's why. People pay good money to come watch these athletes play, and they try to take over the fucking game.
Shaq, we're on live. I know. Let me ask you this.
Words I twist them, sort of like twism. West side hand sign, the world is mine. I'm standing on a free throw line. On me, it's all eyes, time's prime, it's showtime. Short chumps on my waistline, jump. Better cut a lane before the baseline dump. Get them up, the world is mine. I'ma tell you niggas one more time, huh. Yeah, and yo, the world is mine. I'ma tell you niggas one more time. Yo, and never question who I am. Don't know now, then you never understand. 3-1, don't give a damn what you got planned. That's yours, I'ma plans up like it was the son of Sam. Hold it fam, the flow's like Kazam. Don't believe it, you can beat it like a rug, no love. Your buzz lighter than peach fuzz. My shit thick, stick out longer than freeway beer does. The eardrums blasting, the sound waves clashing. Assassin, heart colder than the greens and aspen. You can't ration how a nigga stay lasting. I'm fast and I passed him. You can ask test them. But it's no point, you niggas know the answer. Best kept secret like a cure for the cancer. It's 34 ways to die, so nigga choose one. 3-1 on the mic, it's a true one.
This is that shit that make you don't know how to act. Look at that line, this shit about to be packed from the front to the back. Nigga, this that shack, that shack.
Let's make it hot. 3-1 got plenty of styles off the top. Top of the food chain is my designated slot. Fear to get blocked, so you hesitate, shot. Pump fake, you get ate just like lunch breaks. Pump breaks, you're going down the wrong lane. It's only one way that I crush beat breaks. Rhymes improve with time like crush grace. LA Times, peep me on the front page. Ripping it up, I tie my banks, rip wrong ways. Rhymes are stagnant, they just stay one way. Money, your bitches and cars and gunplay. Clean plate, treat beats like buffets. My rhymes one of a kind, I must say. Keep it coming time after time. Please keep your hands in the sky when I take you on a ride.
This is that shit that make you don't know how to act. Look at that line, this shit about to be packed from the front to the back. Nigga, this that shack, that shack, that shack, that shack, that shack, 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 shack.
Ball with a ball, the bang bang, the boogie diggy ball, the ball ball, the bang diggy bang, ball biggie ball, the ball ball, the biggie biggie bang, bang bang, the biggie biggie bang. And I kill all mice, T-O-S, terminate on sight. Watch me take flight, attract like lights. Give you the game, take it back and say sight. The crowd stay hype, I'm the live type. Cool like that, so fair like light. Put your niggas to bed with no night light. Showing you rappers how to rip mics right. Keep the dance floor hot as sweater y'all night. Roll with a squad of dogs and not nice. No obedience, so don't test. And what I suggest is that you just invest in my CD and study it all night. Got them in your flows and dog, they all nice. Think you got a buzz, but dog, it's all hype. Flow so cold, the eye can ice. Then I flip it on you niggas and make fire ignite. Right?
This is that shit that make you don't know how to act. Look at that line, this shit about to be packed from the front to the back. Nigga, this that shack, that shack, that shack, that shack, that shack, 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 shack.
Ball with a ball, the bang bang, the boogie diggy ball, the ball ball, the bang diggy bang. Ball with the ball, the ball ball, the diggy diggy bang, the bang bang, the diggy diggy bang. High in the wood like the Senator, smashing genitals, a blind centerfold. See, it's no subliminal. My rhyme's one of a kind, it's not inventable. Yeah, it's kinda pitiful. Nigga, you know you gotta suck like a tentacle. Low key, you suck like the Minnesota Timberwolves. Did you read the interview? You know I get rid of you. Deleted motherfuckers in 30 second intervals. World tour on Finnego. Rocking here and overseas, bouncing day to day like a motherfucking gigolo. My mind's cynical. I'ma rock you a mineral. Can't wait till I drop, cause what I got, none identical. 3 tens the math added up till you had enough. Permanently stained like sleazy skin tatted up. I'm mad as fuck in these bars that I'm giving you. Niggas need to act now, time is getting critical.
Kick, sip, crash, core.
And anybody who wanted, you know they gon' get it, get it.
Kick, sip, crash, core.
And anybody who wanted, you know we gon' give it, give it.
Kick, sip, crash, core.
And anybody who wanted, you know they gon' get it, get it.
Kick, sip, crash, core.
X-rayed on my forearm to forewarn you niggas that my dick is what keeps your girl's throat warm. I'm stone rolling, red like the logo. Mick Jagger, this rap shit is tatted on my elbow. Pain is love when you see me in the club with that old black snub and my body full of drugs. Enemy of the puppet, but fuck it, you gotta love a young nigga with an attitude. I easily does this. Little nigga give a fuck about a bitch. My mom got my heart, why she tatted on my
Riz. Rude and ruthless, spitting like I'm toothless. I do this, dash on that ass, leave you clueless. Nasty nigga, pussy tatted on my lip, revolver tatted on my hip, just in case a nigga trips. Pussy tatted on you, bitch, you trip, I give you six. Teeny these hot bars, wait, let me light my split.
When I was on the ground, no one was there to pick me up. Go hard for the team, take a charge, nigga, what? A lost cause is yet to be found. But I'm going over these niggas' backs, getting rebounds, getting boards, while pretty niggas get awards. I'm icing knees and picking my sores. Swear to God, I'm about to die. Pink, leopard, blonde,
red, blue, orange.
They was tired of my bullshit. After I got pissed on and spurred, I let off a full clip. Proved it time again in front of pulpit. I rhymed and preached, and now they want me impeached from the league. I got the best D, but it's the other D I'm lacking. My dedication and love is slacking, so I guess I'm done. Throw my jersey in the crowd. I'm a wild child. I was born to be wild. I'm out.
Smith, Chris, Gore.
And anybody who want it, you know they gon' get it, get it.
Smith, Chris, Gore.
And anybody who want it, you know we gon' give it, give it.
Crash,
and anybody who want it, you know they go get it, get it.
Kick, slip, crash.
Song right here gonna have a long ass intro, you know what I'm saying? It's all good though, everything got a purpose, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so this song right here is dedicated to all the rookies in the league out there, you know what I'm saying? Waiting for that chance, waiting for that spot, waiting to get in. You gotta realize that, you know what I'm saying? It's a new day and age right now. You know, the reason why people say hip hop is fucked up is because there's no talent in the game. And the reason there's no talent is because the niggas with talent aren't grinding to get in the game. You know what I'm saying? They think them shooting threes at practice is gonna get them in, but nah, man. It's gonna take more than that. This is hip hop, it's a grind effort now. You know what I'm saying? The reason why Soulja Boy's in the game, cause he grind harder than the nigga who spit hot bars. Cause the nigga who spit hot bars is at home, chilling, waiting for a nigga to come pick him up. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, this ain't a diss song, this ain't nothing like that. This is some words of encouragement to get you niggas off of the bitch and get you niggas in the game. And let's turn this shit around. Let's get this hip hop, let's get this West Coast shit cracking. But, you know what I'm saying, if you think you got it made already, then don't listen to this shit. But if you wanna make it, just take heed what I got to say, you know what I'm saying? I ain't saying this shit for my own health. You know what I'm saying? Just pay attention.
Yeah.
This is for all the rookie niggas, snatching your cookies, nigga. Your handle skills is hot, but what about your jump shot? Claim you a king, but you bout to flop at the top. Like Vlade D in the dots foul, I think not. Take it like a man, or stay where you stand. On the sidelines, during timeouts, shaking hands, thanking friends, thanking fans for coming to the game. But they don't even know your name. Shit, young scrapper, welcome to the league. The setting is clean, but it's nothing near the college scene. Shit is mean. The higher you get, the more niggas is falling off. And as hard as you whack, the more I realize you soft on the inside, contrary to your exterior. Yeah, you the man in your area, but you ain't looking past that. You comfortable where you stay gassed at. I look back, I was that, but then I jazzed that. I threw it out the front door, passed it like a limp blunt roll. Rookies need to learn to play they roll. roll. Sit back, cause shit don't happen overnight. You gotta put in work just to get the chance to see the limelight. I rhyme tight, but I also grind tight. And from the way I see you handling shit, you ain't the grind type. See, you the wine type, saying the plays ain't designed right. But how you expect to build and make decisions with a blind sight? Fuck, I didn't even really mean a vent, but rookies misread when they measured their own temper. Sure, the thermometer was upside down. I swear these rookies is some sus-ass clowns. Let me stop before I kill hip-hop and hurt these rookies' feelings. Claiming at the top, but can't even see the ceiling. Shit, oblivious, man, these rookies don't be listening. I swear to God, these rookies, dog, all of them is ignorant.
You know, to be a player, you actually gotta play in the game. And these so-called players tell you that they players, but they never even step foot off that bench. See, they got their jerseys on, aka chains. They got their game shoes on, aka designer shades. But in the reality of it all is that they lie to you people, cause the culture never even looked their way. See, they ask their friends, yo, did you see me when I got in? They like, nah, dog, what game was you in? Telling their parents they dropped 50 and they're a bona fide star when ESPN don't even know who the fuck they are. And I'm talking to you, rapper. Yeah, you rapper. You might need a new occupation. You should become an actor. You think Kobe was born in that NBA? But for some reason, after one rhyme, you think a deal gonna come your way. See, you too good to perform for 10 people in the courtyard, all because you heard Kanye rap about Goyard. Be smart, work hard, gain weight in that weight room. Cause that superstar shit you want, it ain't gonna come soon. Work on your jump shot, or that rim shot gonna have your ass working back at that rim shot.
How much you niggas wanna bet? By the end of this song, I have it hotter than the tip of a cigarette. Niggas neglect the rules of the game, like a child in the woods that is yet to be claimed. Signs still delivered, 310 give a fuck about the way you think or how you feel about the game and how it changed for the bad. The price is high, but you still cop gas, so I complain. Cause when the price bounce sky high like Bill up, better dub that your broke ass still fill up. And that's how I view this rap shit. Let me make it easier to understand. Like I'm showing you the captions. I'm the captain, the 5-foot assassin, answering the questions that motherfuckers be asking. Like why niggas I see on TV got no rhymes, and how come niggas on the west don't get no shine? Shit, I ain't got no clue to tell the truth, partner. Cause even if they fucking with you and Tupac, yeah, yeah, they'll assassinate. You know them niggas had to hate. Could've saved the game with the mic, but I grabbed it late. My fault, but I'ma be ready for next time. Soon as I see it, I'ma grab it like it's mine. And you know 310 will deliver, yeah. Lil nigga from the wood making niggas shiver, okay. Stop for a river, there'll be no activity. No progression, your progression's full of negativity. While I be traveling like I move my pivot feet. Pick a story and stick to the script. My flow heaven sent, your shit past tense. Got a sixth sense, I can sense six shit coming. And I'm buzzing and I got shit brewing like my name is Kevin. I don't need no subs in 48 minutes. I delete these scrubs with no sweat. Strong arm steady with no flex. Rap without me is hot 9-7 with no flex. Drunk girls with no sex. Sidekicks with no aims. Pain with no gain. The West Coast without game. I was kidding on that last one. As soon as I get in, I'ma blast one and let them know. 3-1, he the man for the job. Flood the block from New York City to Punjab. Augment my region like a boo job. Then pass it to my niggas like a Nick Van Lob, cuz. And the love of your niggas from the same coast. A whole region running hard is unstoppable. But when haters see togetherness, then they probably gone. Break it up, break it up. Fucking up the game cause they hating on you. We from the same place but no same point of view. Try to pull it together, I'm through. Cause I did what I could do, but you niggas show 3 feet, no pressure as I take out a few niggas from the game that we can do without. Insane when I enter the game, all the coaches holler out. Can you please guard 3-1? That nigga only like 5'1". You know that niggas can't guard cause you gotta have hard when you going through the lane in the ref show. That's why niggas stay raw, never lost. 5 scars on my jaw, call them tally marks. This shit ain't easy as you thought. This is hip hop. I consider this an art, cuz. Then the love that I got for this hip hop. In love since day one and it won't stop. Lames gon' try, but they know that they cannot. Break it up, break it up. fucking up the game, cause ain't nobody true. Tired of the same, let's make something new. About time this new West blew, but we can't do shit if we don't give no to the next man.
And the Lakers ask for time, trailing by 10 with 110 remaining. And we're back after these messages and a word from your local station.
Speakers up, yeah, that Kobe Blunt bang. These one of the days where you skip the fast lane. These one of the days that you just call plain. Probably went to work and you just clocked out. Probably with your girl grubbing that in and out. No need to floss out today. Shorts and a hoodie is what you rock around the way. 3 miles away from the beach, but you feel like you on a shoreline.
That shit is fast for more rhymes.
More times than most, this is the typical. Cause 85% of the time, it ain't shit to do. That's why I make the shit you listen to. The head nod shit, yeah, this is shit you do that too. Tattoo tears for killing all peers. Cause fear, making herbs disappear. Keep it real, you niggas know the deal. Like you took the pill, you got to chill. I rhyme ill, so please don't steal. Just keeping it real, you got to chill. You think you real just because you kill. Please keep it concealed, you got to chill. I got skills, you dudes know the deal. Please don't test, you best to chill. 3-1's arrived, you guys can take 5. This is exercise for the microphone gods. The weather outside feel good in the ride, 85 degrees, create a vacay vibe. They can't ride, no passenger side. Rolling down prairie, see the form on my ride. Pull up to the crib, can't wait to get inside. Kick up my feet like the electric slide. Chill like the temp at the drop of the sun. Waiting for the moments that never seem to come. Other dudes thinking that the day's done. But I'm chilling like a villain, so to me it's just begun. This that regular shit. Lay back, chilling with your homeboy shit. Iggin' on your girl's cell phone call shit. Put it on 10 in the city when you bang this shit.
Hey, yo, what up, dude? What's good? Hey, what you got planned for today, man?
Shit, man, I'm just chilling, dude.
I feel. Shit, I'm about to do the same thing.
All right, then, nigga, I'll ask you. Keep it real, you niggas know the deal. Like you took the pill, you got to chill. I rhyme ill, so please don't steal. Just keeping it real, you got to chill. You think you real just because you kill. Please keep it concealed, you got to chill. I got skills, you dudes know the deal. Please don't test, you best to chill.
Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and stick it to the wag, take it back. Relax and
stick it to the black.
Things just ain't the same for gangsters. Since I'm not a G, I guess the nigga's still the same. Still got the same walk. And the word on the streets is the nigga got the same talk. Still got the same name. Yeah, my whip's changed, but it still got the same age. And since it ain't arranged, and it don't mean shit, but it plays CD so I can
bang this shit.
Keep it real, you niggas know the deal. Like you took the pill, you got to chill. I rhyme ill, so please don't steal. Just keeping it real, you got to chill. You think you real just because you kill. Please keep it concealed, you got to chill. I got skills, you dudes know the deal. Please don't test, you best to chill.
Hi, and thanks for watching Laker Basketball. Today's game is brought to you by Girth Digital. You name it, we can do that shit. Hit us up on myspace.com/girthdigital for all your Photoshop, digital, and graphic design needs. And we'll hook that ass up. Yeah!
Hey, hi. My name is Wilt Chamberlain. You're Los Angeles Lakers, and I want to welcome you down to my store, Wilt's Love Shack, right across the street from the Great Western Forum in the beautiful city of Inglewood, California. Come on down and get all your freaking dicky, one-of-a-kind, bona fide, sexy, fine toys and accessories for your lady. Mash that, my nigga. Smash that. one for the team. Come on, then. Bitches, I know. You ain't gotta tell me. Just come over here and lick my toenails right now. A nigga feeling real frosty.
Break.
Sex.
98. 99. 100.
You wanna know how hard tastes? Well, baby, tell me how these bars taste. Here to redeem like Shawshank. Hands in the air till your arms ache. This beat fat, similar to Bizarre's face. Doesn't the soul flows hit it in my MySpace? Doesn't the soul hoes hit me on my MySpace? Commenting on the shit that I be spitting. They so wet, they dripping when they listen to my composition. And tell me that there ain't no competition. And tell me I'm number one at every position. No tough decision, I aim with precision. Soon my tip and your lips will be kissing like they sitting under missile. Toes, I control the zone, I'm setting the tone. Shit, I get it on, making you comfortable. Check out the size of my shoe, yep, a size 22. Ha.
Stroke it.
Come on, baby, let me just rub your nipples a little bit.
Stroke it.
Yeah, like that.
Stroke it.
Oh, you know who I am?
You like the way that I
let me remind you.
Stroke it.
Oh, yeah, you know who that is.
Stroke it.
Yeah, they call me Wilk.
Wilk the Stilt.
Yeah.
You like the
I stroke.
Alright,
girl, make sure you play clean. If you can't play D, then you and your girl could double team. I'm releasing steam, I'm making every shot. I'm taking my time, cause there ain't no shot clocks. Go ahead and get loud. It ain't no refs around, so it's no fouls and there's no out of bounds. I know I'm well endowed. Check out the stroke. Go ahead and practice until you become a pro. I been that. I send that ass back to the D League if you pretend that a nigga don't satisfy. And you the one up on the sideline, chilling with the ice wrapped around your thighs. She fantasize, analyze all my stats. That myth about 100 points, baby, that's a fact. I does that. This ain't no damn game. She hogging the ball, so I pass it to Kid James.
Hey, man,
Stroke it.
You can have it, man. Nah, man.
Stroke it.
I mean, it's like my 100th bitch today.
Stroke it.
No, I can't keep stroking all day,
like,
man.
You know what I'm saying?
I gotta rest, you know what I'm saying? All these job turkeys out here, you know what I'm saying? Pass me their women, but they gotta realize I done had them all. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just trying to relax.
Throwing hoes for free. You can post with me. Box and block you out automatic like code for three. Swish, bitch, kiss her lips, then get up from your knees. It's Mr. First Three. Numbers of my cell phone. Looking for some slumber sluts with butts to take home. Can't jam to the Z. Oh, one to the three. Not too close, baby. I'm 5RE. Triple doubles from double triplets with 3-1 to the Z. No periods at the end. I'm still O to the D.
Saying, but I thought I was gonna be the game, but man, I gotta come back.
Stroke it.
I can't retire from this, maybe, you know what I'm saying?
Stroke
you know who
it.
I am, shit. You know what I'm saying?
You like you know, the way that
shit.
I
look the strip.
Stroke it.
Put your points on that ass, baby.
Stroke it.
Shit.
Stroke it.
Hey, man, dunk it for the league for me, baby.
You like the way
yeah,
baby. That I stroke it.
Yeah,
she has.
Hey, ho,
go digger is what I call her. She want a nigga to spoil her. Her eyes only open to ballers. Green eyes was guaranteed to hypnotize. Thick thighs got a paper before dudes realized she was getting them. Picking them one by one, two by two. Nothing she wasn't willing to do to get the cooter. Fuck rappers and even producers. On the quick pursuit to get the cash. Showing her ass one of the ways that she seduced them. Swinging the hips from left to right. Beautiful sight, pants tight. Guaranteed to make your pockets light. Like she was your wife, but wasn't even close. Lips red like a rose when she leaned to whisper close in your ear like, let's bounce, let's hop up out of here. I seen your nice wheels, it was parked in the rear, right? Long as you get tight and you holding riches, you better watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Better watch out
for the money hungry bitches. Better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Schemes and dreams to get the dollars from. The niggas acting dumb, always getting done. And yo, you better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Money hungry bitches all up in my face. Better play the role or get your ass replaced.
Gold digger is what I call her. Everything she possessed, one of her niggas then bought for her. She lived far from the hood. She stayed in all her life, born on the east side. But now she in the Wilshire high rise. Above all, parallel to the stars. Ain't even got a car, but she stay up in the mall. Or on Melrose, talking on the diamond studded cell phone. Hair blown in the wind, that's what shopping basket held on. She was past Trinity, spent like 2 G's at Fendi. Then dropped 4 at Christian Dior. She wanted more. Never wanna stop. Never seen the Paris 17. She ain't wanna cop. Shit, it costs a lot to maintain this bitch. I usually don't use the term, but if the high heel fits, it must be a 6. Give or take a couple inches. You better watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Schemes and dreams to get the dollars from. The niggas acting dumb, always getting done. And yo, you better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Better watch out for the money hungry bitches. Money hungry bitches all up in my face. Better play the role or get your ass replaced.
Gold digger is what I call her. She even aimed at dudes old enough to be a father. She spoke to him, a 50-year-old named Tim. He owned gyms, 3 kids, but his daughter he never met. He left his wife and she was pregnant. 7 months talking mad shit, he wasn't having it. So he split, dipped out, lucked up and got rich. Married again, this time he had twins. Evan and Kevin is what he called them. His new wife died, his life changed when heaven called for her. So when he met new ladies, he thought of her. And when he met Gold Digger, he bought for her anything she wanted. Spent like 1100 on a couple of dresses. He loved the way that she flaunted. Impressed with the young girl he was. Copped her a new Benz, a green two-seater. Later on at night he spoke to her, saying he'd regret leaving his daughter cause she meant so much to him. But he never knew her. He only knew her mama. And God only knows that that bitch was full of drama. The only thing connecting him with him and his daughter is a picture of her mama that he keep up in his pocket. He pulled it out to show Gold Digger it was her mom's in the locket. So pimps, players, and midgets that be holding the digits. Sons, uncles, and cousins that stack hundreds by the dozens. Friends that make in shot callers and fathers. You better watch out for the money hungry daughters. Yeah, for the money hungry daughters. Better watch out for the money hungry daughters. Shit. Hey yo, one more time, bring it back, bring it back. Hey yo, yo, hey yo, you better watch out
for the money hungry bitches.
Better watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Schemes and dreams to get the dollars from. The niggas acting dumb, always getting done. And yo, you better watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Better watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Money hungry bitches all up in my face. Better play the role or get your ass replaced.
And yo, Trent,
watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Be easy.
Watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Fresh death.
Watch out for the money hungry bitches.
We made you.
Watch out for the money hungry bitches.
Vertex.
Watch out for the money hungry
the
bitches.
Homie
watch out for the money hungry bitches.
You and I.
Watch out for the money hungry bitches. Take your ass in the kitchen and wash my fucking dishes.
It's impossible. I swear to
oh my
Take
God.
Time. Oh, yeah. Hey. Little magic for you, niggas. Temporary.
scary. Shit is scary, I'm a visionary. This in every line that I rhyme will be legendary. Rhyme flipper, this in every rhyme spitter. I'm a dime getter, sipping every wine with her. I'm nice, rip mics, say I'm colder than ice. So think twice before you niggas roll those dice. Snake eyes, no surprise that I break guys. Still a nigga nuggets like I just ripped AI. May I do a little something, get it bumping? You motherfuckers better not get tempted like David Ruffin. Two-step, peep-pal, the rhyme synchronized. Like ladies in bikinis with the goggles on their eyes. H2 is how the flow is sometimes described. No sight in the night, I strike the bullseye. Slang darts, muscle with my brain. I slang thoughts, flames surrounding my brain. Nigga, I blaze art. Three Z's, the beast, to say the least. He feasts on any beat, release venom disease. The 70 killer bees, and he stay killing these. Niggas like the Lakers, gang of haters around me. Like parentheses, make it up like your mind's in between. My repertoire slides, said you know that my style clean. Nigga, I'm leaning off the cush plant. Sharp rants cut quicker than the Reggie Bush slant. Niggas couldn't push it in. How you push a mixtape? Don't count friends, copping shit in your success rate. Yeah, the motherfuckers root for them, but they ain't got no loop for them. Probably cause you the same tip, nigga, you lukewarm. That's mild, meaning you barely hot. And saying I'm not, it's like saying that to re-off starts. Not true, dope and innovative, not you. This a prank, you on hell day, homie, I got you.
Cooper will inbound the ball. Johnson over Parrish. He hits it. The Lakers win. Max Riley is so happy. The Lakers win it at the buzzer on the shot by Magic Johnson. 115 to 114.
Can I talk my shit again? Uh-huh. Difference with me and you. My ball's 100 proof. New West coming soon. Classic raps beyond the fact. You done fell into the trap of the insomniac. And for your information, as they commence the hating, leader with my generation through the lane, I'm penetrating me. Tony Parker on your daughter, lyrical manslaughter. Don't bother, son and beats, I'm the father. Woo! No Mari Povich, you notice that I'm the coldest with these words that I'm holding like a bad hand, they folded. Yeah. Approach the game with caution, no Rick Ross but Boston. Take a trip to Boston, floor seats at the garden. My crew thickin' in wool fabric, and it's a habit in the city full of madness, maddening automatic. Show these niggas all think they slick, but like Rick, they full of children's stories. These niggas all corny, bore me, ballin' in the game like Ori. If the game on the line, I know the ball for me. Mask on like I'm Voorhees, or he on another level, but that's another story. Me and 3-1 got the game done, eating tracks up and we ain't saved none. And LA be the birthplace, Monday to Sunday, we won it in the worst way. City full of gunplay, I strike swift with venom, expensive denim. Got girls on the prowl, catching the feeling. Uh-huh. So feel him, I'm brilliant, Brazilian. Broads on the flock and I got about a million. And one, cause me and AK spray every day when we come around your way. So don't hate for the love that we got. Nah. West Coast coming for that number one spot.
Close it up, didn't get it. The rebound is out, taken by Magic. 6 seconds left, lots of time. Magic held up in the backcourt, partly by Kevin. Magic having trouble with the ball. He finally got it off. It's good! Another incredible step on the stairway to the stars by Magic Johnson. Some of the things he does, I don't believe.
Brace yourself for the rookie of the year. See the niggas, they applaud. The bitches, they all cheer. Fans getting anxious, they standing on top of chairs. Got them asking themselves like, damn, is he here? The haters in the corners, and trust me, they'll stare. But I smell pussy, which means they're all scared. The game getting serious, niggas is acting feminine. Only thing that I'm feeling that they missing is a period. I'm the best in the game, point blank, period. If it ain't me a 310, I ain't feeling it. Less than a 745, I ain't staring it. You niggas try to crowd my scene at 40 clearing it. You talk about the streets is what I'm living in. Got inside the clipping, never get caught slipping. Styrofoam cup, you know just what I'm sipping. While I'm on my Popeye shit, twisting my spinach. I am to hip hop, where Jimmy was the Woodstock. Now watch how I take it to the top. I'm like boiling water in the pot with the fire on high. Open both of your eyes, you will see I'm on the rise. Hating ass niggas do pray for my demise. So I gotta watch the friendly, they be snakes in disguise. Get money every day, smoke kush till I die. Told the judge, you can take my freedom, can't take my pride. Real recognize reals, I look into the mirror, see my picture getting clearer. I see me, I look familiar. Niggas that keep talking, that talking is gonna kill you. I'm in the game fishing for chips, Long John Silver. So you niggas get the ducking when I burn a buck. And got witnesses telling cops they ain't seen nothing. Cause if they say something, it's not Halloween. But that mask is on my face and I'm aiming for they pumpkin. No hesitation when I cock and take aim. Giving out some headshots, taking no names. You rap
that's cool, but our flow is not the same. I'm on another level, some say a different plane, and I don't give a fuck. I can tell you how we different. I pull out when it's war, you pull out when you pissing, and I don't give a fuck. In the booth, yeah, I'm shitting on any nigga trying to take my fucking position.
Of the ball. A three-pointer by Bills. The Notre Dame is shot an air ball. Taken by Magic. He throws to the other end. It went in! It went in! Ladies and gentlemen, unbelievable.
I've never seen anything like it. Magic will get the rebound. 1 second. He throws the ball from where? He throws it from 10 feet inbounds. And it went in.
Change your program, fuck with the wrong man. No love for you haters, got no romance, and you got no chance. Alternate roads is closed off, no more plan. B's or C's, or whatever you got under your sleeve. Under pressure, stay calm like a Venice Beach breeze. Or a Delray surf, or any palm trees in the wood that's planted on my turf. First things first, get the cash. Motto since birth, that's how you last. Think quick, fast, stay on point, or your ass get past. Quick, overdo it, then wind up in the casket. Bastards got no love for the ones that's doing it. Start doing good and the motherfuckers ruin it. Hoping you flop, praying you stop, I think not. Fuck haters, I'ma stay on top, I'ma stay on top. That you stay on top, you gotta stay on top, my nigga. That you stay on top. I'ma stay on top, 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 yeah. CCC, I'm back on the mission to make sure these whack niggas stay about commission. Producer slash rapper, turn it up, take a listen. Shine on the tracks where the sound waves glisten. Swing never missing, crowd at attention. Knock it out the park, yeah, I ball over fences. Y'all niggas senseless, swear I'm a menace. Fresh fade and waves, remind them of Venice. Shit, I remind them of chemists. The way y'all mix it up, formula is stupendous. You are now witness, like Jehovah. It is I, the reason why the game's over. Shit, wait till I pull up in my Range Rover. They gonna be on my dick like thongs on hips in Daytona. Before you tryna race Chuck, better pit stop. Middle of summer Cali rhyme, shit it gets hot. Yeah. That you stay on top, you gotta stay on top, my nigga. That you stay on top. I'ma 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 stay on top, yeah. Yo, it's only right that I was born to use mics, and it's only right that you was born to just chill. So just vibe with your nigga, let me know how you feel. Vibe with your nigga, let me know how you feel. Yo, it's only right that I was born to use mics, and it's only right that you was born to just chill. So just vibe with your nigga, let me know how you feel. Vibe with your nigga, let me know how you feel. You can catch me on any given day, rolling down La Brea, ride a baseline bang. I know you like my style and the way your nigga roll. Big Chuck coming live from the 310, you can catch me on any given block, rolling down the street while the baseline knock. Game on lock, game won't stop. G-Shock watch to the tick tock. That you stay on top, you gotta stay on top, my nigga. That you stay on top, I'ma stay on top, I'ma stay on top, I'ma stay on top, I'ma stay on top. Stay on top, yeah. That's how we do, yo. I'ma stay on top. 99, got my man Philly on the boards. Hey, AJ in the house. Yeah, yo, Inglewood City, so small city.
The Lakers have no choice but to foul. And Kobe Bryant's game, and in all likelihood season, is over. Number 6. He had 16 today.
Well, another learning experience for Kobe Bryant. You know, Bob, there's no question the talent that this young man has, and there's also no question of his competitiveness, the confidence, the belief that he has in himself. And he's a young guy you don't have to worry about. He's going to come back strong next year because he believes in himself, and he believes that every time he touches the ball, something good's going to happen.
Fuck. Shit is over, man. Yo, it's like you niggas obsessed with being whack. No slack, you know what's good with you, the opposite of that. I'm the competition that lay opposition flat. Cali nigga, no strap, like a LA fitted hat. Yeah, this a written rap, but the style's free, trust me. And it's underrated like Styles P and Bum B. Bro, we flip that, we run Cali. Hotter than the valley, add a notch to the tally. Cause we got another one, way better than them other ones that you claim doing it. Can't wait till they let us on. Fuck it, we gon' hop on our goddamn self. Earn my respect and collect my wealth. From N-Dub to Snoop, MERS, Q-U to Cube, 3-1 to 2, bring it back to W. It's no breaks, huh? So never mind the commercial. It's time to bring this shit full circle. Left coast, nigga. Nobody wanted more than me, that's how it oughta be. Nobody wanted more than us, man, it's obvious. Nobody wanted more than I, cause it's my time. Fuck it. Let the clock run now.
Yo, you on my L.A. Slayer, La Brea, Dominator, La Cienega Minister. So say your prayers, cause the ending is near for your rap career. All you ringtone rappers vamoose and disappear, cause you might be on top for now. But listen here, best believe that they'll find a new nigga next year. So until the day I die, there'll be no rest here. Do my own, nah, I ain't rocking with the rest. Where? Coming live from the 310. It's his show and I'm the pro that's giving you the glow. From the rings on my fingers, MVP in the scene. While you riding a pine, you third stringer. So 310, you better tell him that these dudes in trouble. Cause last week, fucked around and got a triple double. Killing niggas on the beat like KB 24-7. I'll be repping ING.
Nobody wanted more than me, that's how it oughta be. Nobody wanted more than us, man, it's obvious. Nobody wanted more than I, cause it's my time. Fuck it. Let the clock run now. Ayo, straight up, you know I lay it down flat like A cups. Beats get ate up. Reason your favorite rapper gave up. A towel tosser. GM cutter from the roster. Imposter. Y'all motherfuckers deserve Oscars. I'm trying to climb the West Standings. Make playoffs and get home court advantage. Y'all can't stand it, huh? Y'all niggas didn't plan this, huh? I shoot sharp like Shannon with a cannon like Gannon. Oops, wrong sport. Duck for my state like Shannon. Brown, the best around. Soon as Philly send the mix down. I'm trying to make it to the last round and beast the niggas from the east and parade the trophy downtown. Lost City Lakers, we hold the crown. Gold flags everywhere, I can see it now. Yeah, that sound like my glory story. Pass it to me, then we win in the end like Robert Dory. Ha, I swear this rap shit is for me. Nobody wanted more than me, that's how it gotta be, man. Nobody wanted more than us, man, it's obvious. Nobody wanted more than I, cause it's my time. Fuck it. Just let the clock run now.
This game's in the Admiral refrigerator. The door is closed, the light's out. Butter's getting hard, the eggs are cooling, and the jello is jiggling. Been jiggling for a long time.
If this is the end of the Forum as a site for NBA basketball, think about the history that has unfolded here. In the last three decades, it was here that Bill Russell won the last of his 11 championships in 1969. They upset the Lakers in Game 7. It was here that Jerry West hit the shot from beyond half court against the Knicks in 1970. It was here that the Showtime Lakers won five championships in the 1980s. Will end not in the fashion that it usually did for Magic's teams. With a sweep, and the Lakers on the wrong end of it. Kobe Bryant hits a three that brings them to within seven at 110-103 with no last few seconds. Glenn Rice. San Antonio sweeps and moves on against either Portland or Utah. Thank you. the future hold for the Lakers and for Kurt Rambis?
What do you think is going to happen in the future of hip-hop? I mean, it's going for quite a long time now. What do you think lies ahead? Because I know you guys will be in it. Like, by the end of, like, 1999, what do you think? Do you think that it'll be past a certain stage, it'll still be commercial, or it'll be totally underground?
It will be on the level that the individuals that represent it take it to, you know what I'm saying? So we have to monitor and watch what goes on and make sure there's guidelines along the way if we want to control the way that we want to control, but we know it should be controlled, you know what I'm saying? So that's the basic.
What we need to do is, you know, get the control of our own music so that we can present the culture for what it really is, and maybe the value of it will be a lot greater than what it is at this present time, because the real culture ain't being presented for what it really is, just the business sense, the business idea, the hypothesis of what the culture is. It ain't the fact of what hip-hop is about.
Yo, born and raised in the city of the champions, so it's only right that I live victorious. Rhyme notorious, B-I-G with 3-1-Z. Get on the mic, he spit so gorgeous. Please do not forge your style, that's signature. We on golf courses, y'all niggas is miniature. Mulligan rappers, we PGA playing. Game plan to make our way in like Dayman. Fly it in plank, man, throw us off the boat, we swam. Y'all niggas just
Iggy sank, man.
Hip-hop's the league, Inglewood's my team. You ain't down, you just
Iggy the ain't, man.
Cooling the fans on 10,
spinning in,
constantly stacking all the ends,
dividends.
We ready for mayhem when it goes down. We giants on the line like stray ham. I blast in, I'm that kid to prove that Cali is active. Dog, it's no acting. A fat boy like Pactive. I practice to bring back in what the game's lacking. Reminiscing of back when niggas was rapping with passion. It wasn't about cashed in. And I ain't saying I ain't about my dough. Best believe that a nigga could flow. You know why? Cause I'm 3-1 Zilla. Yeah, head honcho. Better rap all around your neck like a poncho. Nacho, average MC to hold the microphone. This crack music and these fiends can't leave the pipe alone. Yeah, man, about to get rich. It's off the hype alone. Just wait till this motherfucker hit his song. The shit I'm on, similar to the power of King Kong. Been ready to rise high like Tower since day one. When I kick it like K1, they biting like K9. Surround your thoughts with minds. Blow up your whole mind when you think out the box. Turn it up some notches. Always on time like diamonds on Jacob watches. Plan B, nah, nigga, there ain't no other option. Freestyle shit, no concept. Switch the topic. Me and me, the ING, 1-2 punch. Niggas speak a lot of speech, but they don't say much. All talk, no movement, they the opposite of mimes. If a nigga talk shit, then I hit him with the 9. And I ain't talking about the millimeter, I'm talking about the size 9 and leader that would guarantee to greet you on. Niggas in school, but they ain't listening to teachers. Sitting in the pews, but they sleeping on a preacher. Shit, it's time to say hasta la vista. I ain't trying to watch this game, that shit in the bleachers. Nope. Yeah, if you don't know by now, my name is 310, Inglewood, California. Representing many crews, but I represent I and G. Yeah, and the reason why I call this shit the 99 Lakers LP is because I feel like my career right now as a rapper, as an artist in general, is like the 1999 Los Angeles Lakers team, you know what I'm saying? It was a whole bunch of shit going on that season, you know what I'm saying? It was the last year in the Forum, last year in Inglewood, and you know what I'm saying? It was a lot of distractions. We had two different coaches, it was a strike, so the season was cut in half. You know what I'm saying? Kobe and Shaq started to get into it. We had whack-ass players like Corey Blood and Travis Knight holding us back from going to that next level. So I feel like my career right now, I got elements that are proven to be good like Kobe and Shaq, but I also have fucked up elements and fucked up distractions like Dennis Rodman and Corey Blunt. So right now is what I'm doing with this season. I'm just getting this shit out the way, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and lose these games. I'm gonna go ahead and try some new shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and see what I can get away with, because I know that next year I'm gonna move to Staples Center. I'm gonna upgrade my uniforms, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get me a new coach. You know what I'm saying? I'll make a couple arrangements. I'm a revamp my dynasty, a.k.a. bring the West Coast back and then, you know, win 3 in a row. But, shit, after that, I don't know what I'm going to do, man.